Hello, friends. It's me, Tracy. Stanley Steamer is disinfecting Uncle Buford's house today, so he stayed here last night. Oh, I love that. Life is always a little better when Uncle is here. He rolled out of bed this morning at 5 a.m., and I followed him into the kitchen. He started cooking some bacon for breakfast, and oh, he was making a racket going through the pots and the pans. Mom and Dad got up. They stumbled into the room. Uncle was rummaging through the cabinets looking for things. He saw Mom and Dad came in, and he yelled, "Good morning, my fellow isolation inmates. Does anyone know how much vodka goes into scrambled eggs?" Well, everyone settled down to eat breakfast after it was done. And Dad turned the news on. They were going down the list of things to do to contain the virus. I've heard them all before. I'm sure you have. Wash your hands. Wear a mask. Stay 6 feet away from everybody. Don't touch your face. Don't put your fingers in your mouth. Uncle had had enough. He yelled at the radio. He said, "After all the stupid and dangerous things I've done in my life, if I die because I touched my face, I'm really going to be pissed." That wasn't all. Next, on the radio, they interviewed a president of one of the airlines. And he said, "Hang in there, everyone. We're all in this together." Oh, that really got Uncle Buford going. He yelled at the radio. He says, "We're in this together, are we? Where were you when I tried to board a plane to Tucson last year and my suitcase weighed 51 and a half pounds? We're in this together, my foot." Anyway, everyone left for work and me, Mom, Patty Cake stayed at home. Mom cooked a nice dinner. Uncle Buford and Dad came back from work. We sat down, we ate dinner. It was great. After dinner, Uncle Buford, he went into the refrigerator and he got out 2 beers. And he put them in the living room. Then he went back to the refrigerator and got 2 more beers, and he put them in the dining room. Then he went and he got 2 more beers, and he put them in the bedroom. Then he put 2 on the back of the deck, and he started heading upstairs. I said, "Uncle Buford, what are you doing?" He said, "Well, I'm going to go get cleaned up. I'm going bar hopping." I love that guy.